It's only good vibes whenever I'm in the building. You're feeling my vibe, then put your hands to the ceiling. I only get high off the energy you give me.
Si el ritmo te lleva a mover la cabeza y empezamos como es. Mi música no discrimina a nadie, así que vamos a romper. Y toda mi gente se mueve, mira el ritmo como los tiene. Hago música que entretiene. El mundo nos quiere, me quiere a mí. Toda mi gente se mueve, mira el ritmo como los tiene. Hago música que entretiene. Mi música los tiene fuerte.
So, welcome back guys to my channel. Today, if you can't tell, we are doing a Pride look. So, it is Pride Month, and I was inspired by all of the pictures and tutorials going around that I saw. This look, girl, if my eyes were rolled out of my head, they would have just at the annoyance of completing this look. Not because I didn't love it. I do love it. I got inspiration from a picture on Pinterest, and I will try to insert it somewhere so you guys can see it some type of way, to show you where my inspiration for this look came from. But it was just annoying. I did one eye off camera just to see if I could do it in the first place, and I did it and I loved it. So I was like, okay, cool, we're gonna film the second part and we're gonna do the second eye on camera, you know, save some time too, you know, because these videos can get long and drawn out, but you know, whatever. This eye was not coming out correct. So I apologize if they don't even look the same. I did my best to correct them as much as I could. Either way, I still like how the look came out, and I hope you guys do too. But I did have a lot of fun recreating this look. I felt like it's very colorful, it's very pride oriented, and you know, this is what pride is. It's colorful, joyous time to celebrate everybody, just celebrate love, hence my little hearts and my shirt. So you know, love who you want, it's none of my business. You know, you do you. As long as we all respectful and caring of one another, I don't care. You know, what you do. As the same way, I wouldn't think you would care what I was doing as a straight person. So, I hope to all of my Pride babies and the LGBTQ community, I hope you enjoy your month. Just remember, you have allies out there, no matter how alone you may feel in the world. But enough of me rambling. Let's get to this.
Hi, guys, and welcome back. So we're going to do a Pride look today, and we're going to get into this eye makeup today. I don't know if you guys can really see it, but I did my eyebrows and one eye off camera. I just wanted to see if I could do it before I did a whole video and it came out like trash. So yeah, now we're just gonna do the other guy, and I'm gonna show you guys how I got this. So let's get into it. So the palette that I'm using today is the BH Cosmetics Take Me Back to Brazil palette. A lot of people use this palette. It has pretty much every color that you could think of in this palette if you're looking to do color. And so, got it too high. So this is the palette we're going to use. Literally every color that I used is in this palette, except for the white that I used as a base in the middle of this, of the eye. I used this palette, but we'll get to that. So, into this bright like neon pink color, and then I also mixed it with this color, but I used this color first as a base and then went in later and used this color to make it more vibrant. So we're gonna use this one first, and we're just gonna pack this into the inner corner of our eye. So then we're going to take another brush, and this is an e.l.f. Small Precision brush, and we're going to go into this purple on the bottom. It's a bright purple, like burning purple, and we're just going to pack that on our outer corner of our eye. Gonna go in. I have some concealer. I don't know who this is by, but it's from like the beauty supply store, and it's just white. It's actually got a little shimmer in it, but it's a white base, and we're gonna use that to cut a crease in the center of our eye. And I'm using a Morphe M421 brush. It's just a flat round brush, and I'm just gonna cut the center just in the middle center of the eye. I have another small precision brush that's clean, and I am gonna go into this blue color right here, and I'm just gonna pack that right on top of the purple, and we're just gonna work our way inside to the inner corner using different colors. So right now I'm just packing the colors on, and then we're gonna go in with another brush to kind of blend it out, but I just want to get the colors on right now. we're going to go in with a Morphe. This is a Morphe M506 brush. And I'm going to blend all of this out. I'm going to pick up the color as I blend and then blend all of it out a little bit more just to get rid of these harsh lines. So over the blue, in the inspiration picture that I guys showed you, it's actually like a light blue, like a aqua sky blue. So to blend that out, I'm going to go in with this blue right here and put that on top. You see, it'll all go into each other. And then I'm just gonna move along using the colors. Makeup is not perfect. It does not have to be perfect. Whoever told you that it has to be perfect lied. At least I don't believe it has to be perfect. You know, you can take inspiration and make it however you want to make it. And make it to suit your personality. I feel like that's the fun with makeup. I didn't used to like to wear makeup, not because I don't like makeup, but I just always thought it was time consuming. But actually, as I've been doing it, I like the creative spark that it's like given me. I like to create these, you know, looks that actually turn out really pretty. And even if I just go and wash it right off, it's, you know, an accomplishment of, look, I can do that. This is something that I can do. And I think that's pretty cool. This is the ColourPop Disney Villains Misunderstood palette. And I'm just going to go in with the white shade in this palette and just pack that on to the middle part where we cut our crease just to give it a brighter base for the glitter. And first, we're going to just use our glitter adhesive from Anastasia Beverly Hills. It smells really good to be an adhesive. And we're just gonna place that all over where we have the white shadow. So next we're gonna go in with our glitter. And I have a flat brush. It's a concealer brush from e.l.f. But I use it for my glitter to pack my glitter on. And we're just going to pack that right on top. So, they're not 100% identical, but this was the best I could do. I like how the first eye came out a little bit better, but I still like this one. So, now we're going to take black eyeliner from e.l.f. and we're just going to create a line, not too thick. So we're going to go in with lashes from Fairy Stylish. I'm going to go apply these off camera and then I will be right back. All right, lashes on, time to move on to the skin. So while I was waiting for the glue to dry on my lashes, I just went in with a wipe and wiped off all the extra glitter that may have fell out and eyeshadow fallout that happened. We got all that off, as much as we could get off. So first we're gonna go in with moisturizer. And I'm using the Kylie Skin Face Moisturizer. Like, no matter what, how hard you try, when you put glitter on, you're always going to have glitter all over your face, all over everything. So, as much as I like glitter, I'm going to go in with, this is Dark Circle Concealer, but I also use it as color corrector. This is by NYX. It's in the color medium. So I am just going to place this all under my eyes and down the sides of my nose and around my mouth. Any place I feel like I have a little discoloration, we're going to place this. So next we're gonna go in with literally my favorite foundation right now. I haven't found a foundation that I have matched better with, that I like better. I like the finish better. It's just, I've been looking, but I haven't found anything. I like Fenty's foundation, but I have to use so many colors to get my color. And this one, I only have to use one. I mean, I'm pretty sure it's gonna change as the summertime keeps coming and I start to tan and get darker, but for right now, this is it. So this is the NARS Natural Radiant Longwear Foundation. I am in the shade Tahoe, and we are just gonna apply this. Gotta do what we gotta do. And I am using a e.l.f. foundation blurring brush to blend out my foundation. We're gonna go in with concealer. We have Fenty Beauty Concealer. It's in two shades. Whatever, Fenty Beauty. I have it in the shades 330 and 310. I like to use both shades.
And we're going to go in with the 310. This in between. And then we are going to use a small stippling brush from e.l.f. I'm going to spray the brush a little bit and then blend this out. Just go back in with my foundation brush and just blend out any harsh lines. Okay. I'm not gonna do around here yet because I'm gonna go in with another concealer in a second. But first we are going to contour, using Fenty Beauty Matchstick in Truffle. My Tarte Shape Tape concealer. This is in medium sand, and I'm just gonna use this to brighten under my eyes a little bit more, and I'm literally just putting like two dots just like that, and it just brings a little bit of more brightness into the under eye area. So right away we're going to set the face, and I'm going to set it using Fenty Beauty setting powder in Banana. Setting e.l.f. finishing powder in medium dark, and we're just gonna set the rest of the face. Okay. Next, we're going to go in with bronzer. And this is the Fenty Beauty Bronzer in Caramel Cutie. Let's do the under eye. Okay. A white jumbo eye pencil from NYX. And we're going to put this in our waterline as well as on our lower lash line to help the colors pop on our lower lash line. So now we just have blush and highlights, right? Yeah. So we're going to use blush from the Shayla Colourpop collection, her Under Construction collab. And this is called Whistle While You Work. I'm just going to... Now we're gonna spray the face. This is Max. I always say Max. MAC Fix Plus spray. Okay. Highlights. We are gonna go in with. Fenty Beauty, and this is a kilowatt in Afternoon Stack Mo Honey. And if I can find my brush, the right brush, one of these has not been working for me. I'm gonna say it's this one. Thank you.
So in the picture, the girl has this really pretty, light pink shimmer shade. So let me see if I have anything along those lines. So I cannot pick up this palette because the palette looks crazy, but it is the Dream Glow Kit by Anastasia. And I'm gonna go in with the color Unicorn. And it's an iridescent pink color. And I'm gonna use that. As the inner corner highlight. So, since everything is so poppy and dramatic on the eyes, I'm going to go with a nude lip. I mean, I prefer nude lips anyway, but, you know. Tomato, tomato. If I could find my brown lip liner, that would be awesome. So, we're going to use the Shayla ColourPop Lippy Pencil, and this is in BFF4. We're going to line our lips. NYX lingerie lip in corset. Actually, you know what? I lied. We're gonna use first. We're gonna use the Shayla ColourPop Ultra Satin Lip in Slow Down. On top of that, we're gonna go in with the corset. Now, I'm a matte kind of girl. A matte lip kind of girl. You can go put gloss in it if you so shall choose, but I like matte lip 90% of the time. I feel like if I don't put gloss, you guys are gonna kill me. What you think? Gloss, no gloss. Let's see. So we're just gonna go in with Fenty and lip gloss and Fussy. And I'm just gonna tap it. Like, I really don't want a super glossy lip. It gives a little shine, but I literally like just tapped it because I did not want a crazy gloss lip. So this is the final makeup look, and so this is the final look, guys. I hope you liked this tutorial. It seemed like
everybody and their mother didn't want me to do this one, but you know, we got it done because that's what we do. We get it done. And I actually like how it came out. I think it came out really nicely. I'll insert a picture here again for you guys to see the inspiration for this look. And yeah, so I think this is really cute, you know, for Pride, if you're going to Pride, or, you know, even if you just want to participate in the festivities of, you know, doing a colorful makeup look, you know, I think this is a nice one. Maybe I'll do another one that's, you know, a little bit less technical, because this, as hard as it was to do, was as easy as it was to do, if that makes any sense. But it was just a whole lot of, girl, it took a whole lot of energy for me to get this done. But I actually really like how it came out, and I hope you guys do too. So yeah, don't forget to, you know, do all the good stuff, follow your girl, subscribe, hit that notification bell. You can follow me on my social media. I'll leave that information down below. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video.
Let it DSG. Whatever I stack. Yeah. Everywhere I go, keep that money working, nigga. Don't worry how much I make. When I came back to the jet, shit was too mixed, they showed me the love and hate. Now it's a movie, no line gate, don't go get on the paper chase.